Live from Center City in Philadelphia, this is Fox 29 News at 10.
The fight against HIV and AIDS continues, and in Philadelphia, a new campaign aims to get people the help they need. As Fox 29's Bill Anderson reports, in some cases, they can receive life-saving treatment free, for goodness sake.
We get new infections, not every day, but every week. In our HIV positive clinic, we get people who are newly diagnosed, often who are recently infected, and some of them are really upset when they learn, if I had known about this pill 3 months ago, my life would be very different right now.
Quick question. Did you know that there's a pill that's over 90% effective in preventing people from catching HIV and AIDS?
PrEP is a once daily pill that prevents HIV if taken every day, and not enough Philadelphians know about it.
So did you know? Don't be embarrassed if you didn't. You're far from alone.
People that are at higher risk don't come to the doctors routinely. So we want to make sure that the information is out there in the community to bring people in.
But in places like this throughout our city, they're trying to make sure the information gets out to the communities that need it the most.
HIV is very prevalent in Philadelphia, and in particular in North Philadelphia and where we are. New infections are still happening, and we really view every new HIV infection as a missed opportunity for prevention.
And prevention is now the goal, not only of Aviva Joffe and Dr. Corrette at Einstein, but of the entire Department of Health that has launched an extensive outreach initiative called Philly Keep On Loving.
How do you love Philly?
Philly Keep On Loving is our new campaign. It's a vibrant, positive campaign. It's running on buses, it's running on the internet, it's running in newspapers. The idea is really to promote that PrEP awareness.
Taking PrEP.
The ads, flyers, and website will try to make it as well known as it should be that there's a pill to prevent HIV and that many can get it for free. And for people who think the issue doesn't apply to their lifestyle, I was told that the numbers of heterosexuals unknowingly infected is disproportionately high. Basically, with this info, there's no good reason that HIV numbers should be increasing in any community.
I can't tell you what's best for your life. I can't tell you what to do, but I feel like it's my job and responsibility to make sure you know all your options for keeping yourself safe, and it's up to you to decide how to do that.
So hopefully the next time someone asks you if you knew there was a pill that could prevent HIV, not only will you answer yes, but you'll also be able to help spread that information, for goodness sake. I'm Bill Anderson.